you who seek grace from a distracted God, you who parse the rhetoric of empire, you who know in your guts what you feel, but you don't have the words, you, son of a race of shadows, it is your great good fortune to have a job. Never ate government cheese. Never ate federal peanut butter. You're jerked to life from dreams hidden under your sheets every morning, 5:15, false dawn. You who sleep where you fall, sleep beside women not yours, sleep in spare rooms of your brothers, sleep in the old bedroom in the back of your mother's house, sleep where you're closest to the bus line. You who can't believe your mother rose at 4:45 to fry one huevo, a slice of bologna, laid on a corn tortilla, a border bender. Now you have the chance to earn $80 a week. Bring it back to help with her electric, to help with her food. What's left, you spend on used paperbacks, amigos, matinees, bus fare. Got to buy the ticket back to work. You kneel in her broken tub now. No heat, no shower. Plastic sheet over crumbled wall. You gonna fix that for reals one day soon. No shampoo? Scrub your hair with dishwashing soap. Hop too, brother. You've got to get a mile to the bus stop. 6 a.m. as you go by houses bright behind driveway Cadillacs. Neighbors you never spoke to stir their money in golden pots for all you know. Heat's turned high, their showers are running, and up Boywood's Hill you go. All those gone years in your head alight with high school dreams. You reach that bench. It's dark, but far mountains light with orange sun coming on. Around you, coughing Guadalupe. Smokers whisper. Maids in sweaters. Men in work boots and Levi's watching for the 50 to come. Watching the clock. Working for kids. For familias, for parents. It's 7 o'clock. Same old downtown street. Same day every day. Unchanging. You blink on Avenue C. Fog disembarks at the docks. It follows drunken sailors before breakfast. Down Broadway, strange days, echoes flow from the county jail, cold beside you, voices, hymns of rage, inmate and trustee, some of them your cousins, sing matins, nights over, vigils over, offer hosannas, patri et filium. In tedium, you walk silent, your manifold sins being counted. You go to the plaza, stand in the crush of your family. All these children heading for trade school. The wheelchair man, the woman in her shopping cart, The nodding hookers with blue tears tattooed on their cheeks. Paisanos y borrachos. Ticos, boricuas, chicanos, apaches, taínos, habaneras, cariocas, mayas. Tattooed cholo, samurai, leaning back, watching you, silent. And you want to. You really want to. You're burning with it. You really want to say it. You have no words. You want to cup their cheeks in your hand. You want to hold their faces between your palms. You want to say it. Go on. Say it. Say it. Say it. I love you. 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 I love you.
Thank you.
Then they woke her. She didn't want to wake. She didn't want to rise. She didn't want to go. I didn't want them to wake her. I wanted to sleep beside her. I didn't know anything else that men wanted to happen in bed with a woman. I wanted to sleep beside her. I did not know the language of beds. I wanted to pass through the door of her color. I wanted to pray in the temple of her hair. She knew more than I about these languages. She blushed when she saw me worshiping. I blushed, discovered, beholding. We touched hands. Hello. We touched hands. Adios. Then they tucked her in the back of a 1964 car, smuggled her under blankets through trucks, up freeways laden with runners, north, where she basked in the light of a thousand toilets, where her nails would break on their porcelain, where she'd sweep more sheets up more beds she couldn't afford to sleep in, where she could not escape helicopters searching her alleys with burning eyes all night, where she could speak to no one and no one could speak to her except to give her orders. Girlie, get your ass over here now, right this second. You come when I tell you. You come and you do it now. Have papers? Eh? Do you like this? You do, don't you? You like this. I'll teach you a little something right here, right now. That night, I lay in her outline on my sheets. She was hot as sunburn on the cotton. I sank my face into the imprint of hers. Her perfume crept from the pillow, the smell of her memories. I smelled her mother in a kitchen with clay pots and cilantro on her hands. It was all there. It is still there. Hibiscus teeth, a river, a handful of shampoo falling to a drain like melting snowdrifts. First grade, the Mexican anthem, the snap of the flag, chalk, dust, sneezes, smell of library paste, village church, incense, the crack of unopened Bibles, freeing their musk. Laundry day, the boiling, tamales day, and her auntie's crow-voiced laughter, the meat, the masa, the raisins, the cinnamon, morning glory vines all tangled through cheap Tijuana perfume. Just an illegal, a drudge in crepuscular rain. If you see her, protect her. Revere her, my unknown sister. Light candles for her, you travelers. She is the mother of my race. Thank you. muchachos cling to the cantina's jukebox heart. Sing, we never go nowhere. We never see nothing but work. These fingers bleeding every day long day, aching from la hoja of the harvest. Y la muerte, esa puta que nos chifla from the bus station balcony, from I-10, from Imperial Ave, from the truck lot behind the power station, from water break delirium, from short hole genuflections, straight down pistol barrel fields, and the canals. Pumping life into those chiles, los tomates. Once a year, some poor pendejo can't take the grease heat drudge, the life of a burro, the lonesome nights of sweat and harsh sheets and drinks, tattered lips, pulling tequila, till el vato is so alucinado, he thinks he can run free. Thinks the trucks with spotlights might be motherships. Thinks he sees Villa shooting at cars on I-25. He hears Tlaloc, god of storms, calling water to water, rain to rain, mud to mud. Feed me your tears. I thirst. I will feed your daughters. I will sweeten the fields. I will ease your heat. And he runs. He runs. Se larga el güey. Down the alley. Out dirt roads. Cuts under the freeway. Jumps barbed wire where that homie last year drove his troca into a ditch. He's so pedo, he can't see if it's stars or distant windows. He can't tell if it's roadside crosses where some bus drove into a delivery truck, or if it's a fence all white and crooked, or if it's a boneyard where his grandfather's fell apart beneath him. He runs through Carrizo reeds, midnight sunburn, cane and chapulines, dry as bones, rattling like deer hooves, like calaveras on the day of the dead, like yaki rattles, like old death snapping her fingers. And then, amazing, green, cold green of the canal. Sun scummed, but icy, fresh, and still streaming through back-cracked cabbage fields. From sunrise to El Poniente, going, going, green, endlessly going, verde que te quiero verde going. He dips his head to drink, and it grips him. He slips in. He's a water snake, slick, and drinks his way to the bed of the acequia and spreads his dust there. He has become an offering to the rain king. And it is good. He breathes the green into his lungs, and his heart grows cold, and he's gone. He flows west. Frogs ping off his back, dragonflies part before him, tortugas worry his shirt tails. He flies mouth down, arms wide as cranes' wings, touching the rusted rims as he sails. Miles slide along his calloused fingers across the land. He goes, no one watching. He goes through the harvest, corn combs his hair. Nights he goes, days, no patrols hunt him now. His lips never stop kissing his shadow. And he touches earth, 400 miles away. Gone somehow now, south of Calexico, almost home. Nothing in his pockets. Small fish in his eyes, like coins. Suenan guitarras todavía en las cantinas del más allá. Ese rumbo que jamás será nombrado. Y me pican la mente las voces y me siguen sombras borrachas con pasos lentos. Tienen paciencia esos desgraciados. Y vamos por las calles abandonadas por un río de piedra que me lleva detrás de la fábrica cerrada y los montones de carros asesinados, torturados, con estrellas en los ojos. Y tú también bailas ahora a mi lado o a mi espalda, y a veces yo te sigo oyendo música en mi vacío ardor.
Thank you.
myself in your sweat. The blade of my hand peels heat from your breasts. Your heartbeat moves my blood along the branches of my wrists. Under midnight's slate, can you tip this gray away? Can you color my pale leaves? Burn them pulsing red before they fall? Can you lick this winter back and rain and rain and rain your water songs over my lips, my hands? Can you rain inside my chest? Thank you. Mazahuapuicat, Chichimecoyot, bury me in Tijuana, bury me standing, bury me facing where the sun has run, for the east is abandoned. The gods are choked with washing machines in their mouths. Bury me among tired men who smell too bad to enter banks. Bury me beside women old at 23 who stoop to garbage gardens to find bones from ruins to make soup. Bury me among the children you have spit on in these fields of shattered glass, and pick there for my name, like ibises looking for mustard seeds. Give me back to the poor. I was born in the city of coughing. Rough nights ran wet in every arroyo. I was born into hills where tubercular girls poured up their lungs in mortal hymns. They coughed their spume into steel cups and dumped that singing into the mud. 6 inches from my bedroom window? Holy. Holy! Holy their blood! Holy the pollen of dying that found me. Fever fed by it in my own chest. I want to go home to Tijuana. I want to be every fat cheek boy playing marbles in the grip. I want to fly newspaper kites. I want to be every Mixtec woman my tia kicked for asking for pesos at the pollo stand while holding a little coughing mouth to her black nipple. I want to be that mouth. I want to be that nipple. I want to be that milk. Bring me back 10,000 times. Bring me back. Let me be the whores in La Coahuila. Let me be un sicario. Let me be the Jesuit at Tacos El Paisano who still believes in the Loteria, the Virgen, and Quetzalcoatl. Let me die there again. Let my dust mix among all that remains of my father's dust. Hey, let me paint a velvet Elvis. Let me laugh. Let me laugh until the coughing stops. Bury me later. Let me live 79 years in La Independencia, raise chickens, bananas, cilantro. Let me sire 20 bright Mexicans. Burn incense, kneel in prayer. Every night, sleep beside my old woman snoring, never learn English. Let me dance to accordion. Let me play boleros on a dusty out-of-tune piano and die at dawn on the day of the dead. So I might learn to sing these songs and make the world listen. Bury me in Tijuana. Holy the coffin. Bury me standing. Holy the coffin. Bury me facing west. Allá. Thank you. We worshiped at the God's grape tree. He forsook us. We had something grand here. We had family values. We had clean sidewalks. Then these strangers came. These mud people. They invaded our dream. They colored it. Illegal alien, adjective, noun. A term by which an invading colonial force belittles, vilifies indigenous cultures by identifying them as an invading colonial force. Tijuana, to hear what a long, rough walking road. It's a red road, my road. Thank you. inside. All the vatos say goodnight forever. All the vatos loving their menudo. All the vatos faith in la tortilla. All the vatos fearing the alarm clock. All the vatos, Guido, Jefe, Kiwi. All the vatos, even you cabrones. All the vatos, down for vida homeboys. All the vatos, using words like ranfla. All the vatos, waking up, abandoned. All the vatos, not afraid of daughters. All the vatos, arms around their sisters. All the vatos, talking to their women. All the vatos, granting their forgiveness. All the vatos, planning wicked paybacks. All the vatos, sleeping under mota. All the vatos, with tequila visions. All the vatos, they call maricones. All the vatos, bleeding in the alley. All the vatos, chased by helicopters. All the vatos, dissed by pinches white boys. All the vatos, bent to pick tomatoes. All the vatos, smoked by Agent Orange. All the vatos, brave in deadly classrooms. All the vatos, pacing in the prisons. All the vatos, pierced by needle lightning. All the vatos, who were once our fathers. All the vatos, even veteranos. All the fathers and their abuelitos. All the vatos, proud of tatuajes. All the vatos, carrying a lunch pail. All the vatos, graduating law school. All the vatos, grown up to be curas. All the vatos, never been to Misa. All the vatos, Jimmy, Spider, Tito. All the vatos, lost their tongues in Spanish. All the vatos, can't say shit in English. All the vatos, looking at her picture. All the vatos, making love all morning. All the vatos, stroking their own hunger. All the vatos, faded, clear as windows. All the vatos, needing something better. All the vatos, bold and strange horizons. All the vatos, waiting for tomorrow. All the vatos, sure that no one loves them. All the vatos, sure that no one sees them. All the vatos, never in a poem. All the vatos, told they don't belong here. All the vatos, beautiful young Aztecs. All the vatos, warrior Apaches. All the vatos, sons of Guadalupe. All the vatos, bad as la chingada. All the vatos, call themselves Chicanos. All the vatos, praying for their children. All the vatos, even all you fails. All the vatos, filled with life eternal. All the vatos, sacred as the sun god. All the vatos, Flaco, Pepe, Gordo. All the vatos, rising from their mothers. All you vatos, you are not forgotten.